defeated Richie Nightmare!
Yeah, you don't do it.
I'm just here for support.
Yeah.
They're coming!
us, baby. Yeah.
Make sure he got the
vote. Give it a kiss,
Richie.
Yeah, make sure he holds
the title. Come on, Corey. Take it easy.
Come on, 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 come on
got him.
You should have spit out.
Come on, Stashy. Come on. Come on. What's the matter? Why didn't you get up, huh? See that? Wrestling.
What do you want to do?
Inferno's got it. Come on.
Nothing over here.
Come on, Stash.
Yeah.
Get him!
Who's the man?
Yes!
Man, what is wrong with you?
Well, that's
everything.
You bring your boys out here, first match out the gate, putting them against the Cross Corporation, and what happens?
They end up like the rest flat on your back.
They lose.
Spitballing gold, piston excellence. That's what we do. That's what the Cross Corporation is all about. Just remember that. So.
I got an idea. So.
I don't want you to leave quite yet, Mr. Valentine. Because we're not done with you. Oh, no. You don't got his back. You two take your leave now.
Back to the barbershop, and you back to the...
If you don't, just like Mike DiMuzio, I will suspend the both of you. I own this place. Your stash is hideous. Get to the back, where you belong. Former champs. See, seeing how you were out here, got yourself involved, you said you wouldn't. I stayed out of it. You on the other hand, I don't lie.
No, I don't. No.
I'm talking. So, since you got involved, I'm going to put you in a match right now. And don't worry. Don't worry. The Cross Corporation is going to leave.
Yeah, we got to celebrate.
Yeah, we got to celebrate. We're more important than that. So, Valentine, if you like, come on in here. I got an opponent in mind for you. I'll let Mr. Larry Zimmerman know who that is. And we're going to have some fun.
Our next match is scheduled for one ball. Already in the ring.
Come on, Chips.
Come on, Chips.
Celebrate,
baby. Jason Valentine. It's nothing personal. It's just business. His opponent from the nearest